We should be inside loading up on treasure. Worry scales here. Gold, silver, gems maybe? I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune. Not without us you aren't. Come on, Beamja. We're going.
I was taught to avoid these types of rules.
I admit, there is strength in numbers.
You can't solve that easily.
Someone there.
Cleared out, I guess.
This is it. We found Gaffrick's tomb.
There must be a way through. Look around.
Anything good?
This place is sure to make us rich.
Not now. Stay alert. I should thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help me kill. There's just one more thing I need from you. Your blood should be good enough. This will go easier for us both. If you don't bother.
I think. One there. Careful. Father never trusted Beam. I always thought he was just being overprotective. Look, I never needed treasure. My father owns land. Our family is well. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while.
Now. All right, let's see what you have. Who's there? Something? I'll be with the Dawn Guard if you need me. Oh, let's make some more stories. What now? Anything good?
Mirabel does a fine job as Master Wizard, I suppose. Still, there's always room for improvement.
What now? If you think it'll help.
Restoration is a... So you wish to master the arcane arts? Mm-hmm.
divine smile on you, friend. Take a look. Farewell.
Certainly, if take a look. It's been a pleasure.
Everyone thinks him. I don't buy all that.
That's the first bit. Here's your cut.
Until next time. I don't like taking orders from a boy, but I need the girl.
So you can cast a few spells? Am I supposed to be impressed?
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapons. Generally posting information is need to know. Her daughter was sent. He sent out a Private Morard, Angela's daughter, was in that scouting party. She needs to be told. Yes?
If she wants to pay the 2,000 gold tariff, I suppose I could make an exception. Fine. Tell Avetsan her shipment will be brought up to Solitude shortly.
As High Priest spice of the wine. Divines, I
thank you
welcome.
So much. I swear it's a fight with them every shipment. Here's something for you.
I'm afraid I'm running errands. Well, now, I'm afraid you've caught me a bit out of my element.
Most of my time is spent in the
temple
of the divine.
You look like you could do. I have my way. The Black Blood Marauders have. Not lately. Business has been slow.
Plenty of fresh fish
down at the docks. There are a few.
Come
so
back when you
I've tried
out
to explain that Rogvir did something bad, and that we all have to be accountable for our actions.
If you ask me,
actions.
This damned rebellion can't end
Child,
soon enough.
Yes,
I had to end my tour of Skyrim.
Troubled times. Be on your guard.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you. It's not an insult. If I were walking around with a wound, I would. Your outfit is something of an open wound, where attire is concerned. Remember Radiant Raiment when you need a change of attire.
Please! Without his guidance, our homeland is falling apart. North wages war against South. The Holy Flame flickers and dies. We need his return. Oh, but I'm sure he'll repay you when he comes to his senses. His favor is a powerful, powerful thing. And so very worth any inconveniences. Until next time.
Viren said you got here. Excellent. I thank you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
What is it? Dragons?
Hey, wanna play tag?
What now? If you think it'll help.
Seems they're the finest weapons and armor. Take a look. Such an investment will mean you'll look back on this as one of your best decisions. I swear. May the God. Take a look. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Finest fish.
What the finest weapon? Keep safe, and always wear your armor.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what it's good to see a fresh face. You got Aldis to tell you something. It was brave of you to come to me with this. I can't thank you for it, not for this. But you have done me a service. I hope your parents are proud of you. They have a lot of reason to be. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Papa says I won't see Ravir anymore, but he wouldn't tell me why not.
Are you my gallant hero? Have you come to whisk me away to a life of adventure and romance?
Yeah! Marty, Kelly, my dear.
Oh, I couldn't. It goes right through me. Besides, I have so many things to do. So many undesirables to contend with. Naysayers, buffoons, detractors. Why, my headsman
rude.
Hasn't slept in 3 days.
Can't be bothered to hook! You are far too hard on yourself, my dear, sweet, homicidally insane Pelagius. What would the people do without you? Dance? Sing? Smile? Grow old? You are the best septim that's ever ruled. Well, except for that Martin fella. But he turned into a dragon god, and that's hardly sporting. You know, I was there for that whole sordid affair. Marvelous time! Butterflies, blood, a fox, a severed head, and the cheese! To die for.
Yes, yes, as you've said countless times before.
Harumph! Well, then, if you're going to be like that, perhaps it's best I take my leave. A good day to you, sir. I said good day!
Yes, yes, go. Leave me to my ceaseless responsibilities and burdens.
How rude! Can't be bothered to host an old friend for a decade or two. Really? Ooh, what kind of message? A song? A summons? Wait, I know. A death threat written on the back of an Argonian concubine. Those are my favorites. Well, actually, but seriously, what's the message? Wait! Was it Molag? No! Little Tim? The Toymaker's son, huh? What? The ghost of King Lysandus? Or was it one? Yes! Stanley! The tall... I'm wrong on all... Ha! No, man! But more to the point. Do you... Because that's... crazy! You do realize who you're... Wrong! I am a part of you, little mortal. I'm a shadow in your subconscious. A blemish on your fragile little psyche. Sheogorath. Daedric. Now that's the real question, isn't it? Because honestly, how much time off could a demented Daedra really? So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave. That's right. I'm done. Holiday complete. Time to return to the humdrum day-to-day. You have to find the way out first. I do love it when the mortals know they're being manipulated. Makes things in. Dare to take a look around? This is not, I dare say, the Solitude Botanical Garden. Welcome to the deceptively verdant mind of the Emperor Pelagius III. That's right! You're in the head of a dead homin. Now, I know what you're thinking. Can I still rely on my swords and spells and... The Wabachak! Huh? Huh? Didn't see that coming, did you? Do you mind? I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state of mind. Thank you. you've headed down the path of dreams. Unfortunately for you, Pelagius suffered night terrors from a young age. All you need to do is find something to wake our poor Pelagius up. You'll find his terrors easy, but persistent. Something to crow about. With Pelagius up and about, we're moving right along. We'll both be home in no time.
Yes.
Huh?
Well, good for me. I find everyone being out to get you so terribly entertaining. Yeah. You might find it less so. You see, Pelagius's mother was, well, let us say, unique. Although I suppose, in the grand scheme of things, she was fairly average for a septim. That woman wielded fear like a cleaver. Or did she wield a cleaver? But she taught her son well. Pelagius learned at a very early age that danger could come from anywhere, at any time, delivered! The objective here is simple, you simpleton. Use your wabaja to defeat the enemy, but they do the same. Creature doesn't appear to be faring any better than before. He can train us off. Pelagius is under the delusion that he's safe, which means you helped him out, sort of. And we're that much closer to home. No. Now this is a sad path. Pelagius hated and feared many things. Assassins, wild dogs, the undead, pumpernickel. But the deepest, keenest hatred was for himself. The attacks he makes on himself can be seen here fully. They're always carried out on the weakest part of his fragile skin. The self-loathing enhances Pelagius' anger. Ah, but his confidence will shrink with every hit. You must bring the two into balance.
What was that?
Here we go! Wonderfully done! Here we go! Pelagius is finally ready to love himself and continue hating everyone else. Known to change my mind. So, Pelagius. Now, surely, inside. Oh, is it your Pelagius Septim the Third, once the mad emperor of Tamriel, now so boring. I always knew he had it in. Well, I suppose it's back to the Shivering Isles. The trouble has to be getting to. Well, I'm not simply boggling the mind. Let's make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Clothes? Check. Beard? Check. Luggage? Luggage? Now, where did I leave my luggage?
Master, you've taken me back. Does this mean we're going home? Oh, happy times. I can't wait to...
Yes, yes, that's quite enough celebration. Let's send you ahead, shall we? Take... As for you, a little mortal minion, feel free to keep the wabba-jack. As a symbol of my... I'll just take the damn thing. You take care of yourself now. And if you ever find yourself up in New Sheo, do look me up. We can share a strawberry tart. Ta-ta! I'm busy doing the fish stick. It's a very delicate state.
Are you my gallant hero? Come to whisk me away to a life of adventure and romance?
Do you
if I needed something from you, you would know it. Take a look. Vampires are clever
if
hunters.
If you have business,
more clever
please
than
eat
you,
Falk
definitely.
Firebeard.
Please address
my
all
steward.
Questions to the steward, Falk
Be well.
Firebeard.
Pray for solitude and my husband.
telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers.
I know it's not much. If you see anything you like, please, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do. It here. The tree in the park is so pretty. Did you need something, Papa? Yes, Pa.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Yes?
Where'd you come from?
Where do you want to go? Thank you.
You know about Talos? Like, Hilevi Cruelcy, Ulfric prays for strength. The Empire's Skyrim doesn't take kind. Talos, he was rewarded for his deeds by being joined with the Divines in... We worship him that we might follow in his path. We can't literally join him in the heavens, but we may do our best to know them here on Earth.
Poor Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister was killed.
Supposed to be in here. This is the last time I'll say it. Get out!
Septims for myself. It's so... Oh, thank you.
Whiterun belong. You blind boy? I'm a blacksmith.
By Ismir's beard, I ain't one for humor. You know who the companions are, so quit your asking. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Gods be praised. Got a lot of steel to do. Gods be praised. Whiterun belongs. Gods be praised.
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions.
Skior says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
All right, then.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. I hope... I've already given you a job. Now get...
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
Here to help.
I was expecting more, though.
Good. The place is crawling with bandits. I suspect Brurid planned this. There's been bad...
But to invade my home... Kidnap...
You ask a lot of questions for a mercenary. Just get in there and open the gate. We'll try and provide help.
My family is everything to me. I wish we could offer more help. But our last attack went sour, and we're all that is left. Good luck.
I've never seen leaves this color.
What do you want, Lizard? Yes? What do you want, Lizard?
In this little game.
Where'd you come from?
Ha!
What was that?
All right, let's see what you have.
It's been forever since I've eaten so well.
It shows. I've seen horkers with smaller guts.
Funny, coming from a woman whose breath smells like she just kissed a drogger.
Would you two shut up before Brewery hears you messing around?
Done and done. think it'll help. All right, let's see what you have. Do you need something? Anything good?
Best. coven. Oh, wait. Yeah?
Yeah? Thank you for your help. Hope. Anyway, here is your reward. Thanks
this
again.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Whiterun belongs to the true
Goths be praised.
I've been running. Have you been bringing the battle to the... Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run. The Silver Hand has been... One group. Get it back. For the honor of us all. I hope the hunting goes well, brother. I've already given you a job. Get to it.
Worse than nothing. The Imperial. Hey!
Life's hard enough with all... No more... Four... At least Balgruuf's men... Oh, good. Now, Sergius knows what I want. I'm hoping he can get it done quickly.
If it's food you need, ask for that instead.
Never you know.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the...
There was a great... Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? Maybe you're... On my honor, I won't bother Carlotta ever again. Some parting advice? Women love...
My favorite drink.
Red fruit and...
Let's get
really? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help.
You're someone who can get things done. If I wasn't married to Ulfberth, I'd be out of business. It's a sword. Listen. Could you take the sword to my father? Thanks. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yes? Anything good?
Got some good pieces out. The finest weapons and armor. All right, then.
Welcome to the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you. We've got some... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair deal. Have you met my father? He was the steward up at Dragon's Reach when Balgruuf was Jarl. I helped my father... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Take a look. I'll take my leave then. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
What now? All right, let's see what you have.
I don't claim the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
We've got blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Let me know if you see anything you like. You and me, some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Whiterun belongs to the true sons of Skyrim now. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Gods be praised. Got a lot of steel to shape. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
It's a fine day with you around.
In honor of your service, and there is room in my... However, you help my people. As you were, then. Aye, with it was tough. Might even build a new temple and put Heimsk. Aye, there are... Ulfred now is in the Emperor's pocket like the rest of them. With no regard for honor and tradition.
I don't mean you any... From Adrian? Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor... Thank you. Please, take these few coins. For services rendered.
There are so many delightful ways I've pictured...
What do you want, Milk? If the gods are merciful, I hope Vignar doesn't find them. He'll ask a king's ransom, I'm sure. Next time, deal with Avanici.
Divine smile on you, friend.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Did you get me a present? I'd really like a dolly. Or maybe a pretty new dress? Well, I heard there's a really nice tailor's in Solitude. And maybe the Kajisal dolls. They always have the best toys. Aww.
Do you need something? If you think it'll help. What is it? All right, let's see what you have. Yes? Anything good? Yes.